No.
I want to talk to this camera.
Yeah.
I want to give it character.
So, give me music.
Play the music.
Certified, verified, qualified. It's a tune that we call up. It only come in and you see ball up. Difference combination.
Today, we're shooting the video for Elani and Chameleon, my darling. It's such a moving story. And I liked it because of that.
The story is about a boy and a girl who conquer tragedy. And the tragedy is that the girl suffers through an accident and goes blind. So it's a story about how their love overcame that.
When they sat down, did the script, it was something that was so seamless. It took one phone call to understand the whole thing. It's going to be a 2-day shoot. So today we're just shooting the storyline. Chameleon is going to be here on Monday evening. So on Tuesday morning, we're going to have the performance shot.
One, two, three. Okay, two. Excited, but more grateful of the fact that we are here and he's here, and we're shooting this beautiful song that we wrote so spontaneously, and it fits so perfectly together with both Chameleon and Elani.
I wrote the chorus like a year ago, early January 2015. So when he decided we can do a song, so we were like, so what do we do? Who has someone sing something? So we sang the chorus and he fell in love with the chorus. And thus, my darling.
Baby, fululululu, yangu yufumbiri akalo.
Live with the set. Darling video shoot. We love you people. Support us. Africa integration. Everybody, sing. Thank you so much.
Our darlings.
Thank you so much.
Massive.
I got one darling, but got many of you. Thank you so much. I love everybody.
It's a tune.
I can't wait to see what it is that Alfie, the director, comes up with after editing and just making us look fantastic. So yeah, we're very excited to be finally wrapping up the shoot.
We're just happy and glad that you out there received the song well, and we ask that you keep supporting good music. Everywhere you go, I follow.